first thing that causes high CPU usage is way too many startup apps. Theoretically speaking, the CPU usage during the startup looks something like this right here. So, as you can see, there is that initial burst of very high CPU usage, and that's because the CPU has to work harder to load up all those startup apps and processes. So then after that, the CPU usage goes down and then stabilizes when most of the processes and startup apps have started running. Okay, so here is your problem. When you have too many startup apps, two bad things can happen. Number one, that initial burst of high CPU usage lasts longer. The reason is simple. The more startup apps you have, the more work your processor has to do to run all of those apps. Number two, the CPU usage would have a higher stabilization baseline. The reason is because sometimes those apps continue to run in the background. Yep, they don't always just stay in idle. So fix this problem by going to the startup section and then disabling the startup apps you don't need, especially the ones that say high impact. The second thing that really causes high CPU usage is when you are using resource-hungry apps. Some apps can really be intense on your CPU, especially gaming, which is particularly intense on the GPU, but sometimes the CPU as well, video rendering, and of course advanced 3D design work. To fix this, instead of running your game in ultra settings, set it to a lower setting. And finally, number three, make sure your game is using your dedicated graphics. And now the third thing that causes high CPU usage is background apps. But wait, aren't background apps the same thing as startup apps? Well, yes and no. Yes, because startup apps can become background apps, and no, because background apps don't always start during the startup. But if you no longer need that app to run in the background, that's when it can use resources unnecessarily. So then open a task manager and then end that task. Now, other things like bugs and malware can cause high CPU usage, but for these problems, you can simply reset your PC. In most cases, for example, if you have malware, resetting your PC should eliminate the problem. For more videos like this, subscribe and thanks for watching.